In countries where there is heavy snowfall, traffic should not be disrupted and vehicles should not be involved in accidents due to slipping on snow. Therefore, this snow needs to be immediately removed from the roads by machines. To perform this cleaning task, trucks are first driven on the roads, and the plows attached to them gather the snow on one side of the road. Then, this ice is loaded onto the truck by an ice collecting machine and taken to its destination.